The NBC 26 Precision Forecast Center. Chief Meteorologist Cameron Moreland.
Tomorrow looks to be the warmest day in over 2 weeks, but after that, it's more of the same. High temperatures tomorrow will be in the lower half of the 80s for most of the viewing area. And then as we wrap up the work week, move through the weekend and into next week, temperatures will be at or below normal, something we've gotten used to here over the last couple of weeks. Today, temperatures were below normal once again. Right now, we are looking at lower to mid-70s away from Lake Michigan. It is 74 degrees in Wapaka, 72 in Oshkosh. It's currently 70 degrees in Oconto. Near the lake, it is quite a bit cooler. Temperatures are in the mid to upper 60s. High temperatures have been at or below normal 15 of the last 17 days. And the reason for the cooler than normal temperatures today, the clouds, lots and lots of clouds out there, although we are seeing a little bit of sunshine now along College Avenue out of our live Valley Tower cam. 72 degrees currently in Appleton. A thick overcast in Green Bay with temperatures in the lower 70s and south winds at around 5 to 10 miles per hour. Most of the rain so far today has been well north of Green Bay across parts of northern Oconto County, Marinette County, and Menominee County. South of that, it's just been a few scattered showers and or sprinkles, and we will see that continue as we move through the next couple of hours. Now today's clouds, showers, and cool conditions brought to us by this little system here that is now pushing in the northwest Wisconsin. It'll move through later on tonight into tomorrow morning. Behind it, we'll see a weak ridge of high pressure move in for tomorrow. Now underneath that ridge of high pressure today, it was warming up. Temperature is running 5 to 10 degrees warmer than what we saw just 24 hours ago. And where there was a good deal of sunshine, most spots got up into the 80s, 83 degrees in Pierce, South Dakota, 84 in Sioux Falls. That warmer weather is moving east for tomorrow. So once again, tomorrow looks to be our warmest day in about 15 days. High temperatures will be in the lower half of the 80s, 83 degrees in Cecil, look for 83 in New London, 85 in Wild Rose, right around 80 in Branch. Precision Cast shows plenty of clouds throughout the night, maybe a shower. Tomorrow, still a lot of clouds, but we'll break into a decent amount of sunshine by tomorrow afternoon. You can see more rain off to the north and west, though, by tomorrow afternoon. That's ahead of our next weather maker that'll move into most of northeast Wisconsin by tomorrow night, and that's going to give us a good chance for additional showers and thunderstorms. So tonight, mostly cloudy, maybe a shower. Overnight lows will be in the lower 60s. Tomorrow, clouds, then sun and clouds. Just a very slight chance of a shower during the day. The best chance is going to be tomorrow night into early Wednesday morning. If you are going to be watching the Packers tomorrow morning, look for mostly cloudy skies with temperatures climbing through the 60s. Upper 70s on Wednesday, clouds giving way to sunshine. Mostly sunny on Thursday, upper 70s. Maybe a shower on Friday, especially early. So right now, it looks like it's going to be dry for the Packers and the Cardinals. And then for the weekend, lots of sunshine, pleasant conditions with high temperatures in the lower to mid-70s. Upper 70s by next Monday, which is pretty close to normal for this time of year.
All right. Tomorrow looks great, though. Back into the 80s.
Yeah, nice little warm up, mm-hmm. And then the cooler weather returns.
We'll take anything we can get. Thanks, Cameron. Well, here's the latest on our negotiations with time.